Happy Father's Day. Welcome to yet another segment of Life Probe. I'm Fred.
Yes, and I'm Manu.
Yes, and today we are going to talk about Father's Day.
Yes.
Yes, as we all know, the fathers have a great role in the family.
Yes.
So we are just going to talk about the Father's Day and get to know what people think mm-hmm. about the day.
Yes, and also actually we will also go outside. Mm-hmm. We get to hear maybe people wishing the fathers a happy Father's Day.
Yeah.
Yes, and one more thing. Uh-huh. Before we even go outside, for Life Probe, we thank God for the progress, the t-shirts.
Yes,
are out.
As you can see.
Yes.
Yeah, but here I'm going to polo. But yes, they are still the same.
Yeah.
We have merchandise coming soon. Yeah. We're still improving, yeah, step by step.
Back to the story. Happy Father's Day. Let's go. Let's hear what people have to say about this.
Yes. 20.
My name is Babadiko. I'm an entrepreneur. I am a father. And I'm happy to do what I'm doing to sustain my family. I would wish to encourage all men who are married, particularly who take care of their family, to keep on with that good life. And I would like to wish them happy Father's Day. Let them continue sustaining their families and taking care of them and keeping God first. Happy Father's Day. Yeah. God first. He's all now.
Sa mimi, naitwa Peter. Nafanya hii kazi. Ama baba koi. Niko na bibi, niko na mtoto na huwa nafanya hii kazi. Sasa ningewaambia wanaume wengine wafanye kazi. Wasikuwa wafivu. Unajua siku hizi wanaume wamekuwa wafivu, wataki kufanya kazi. Nakuta wamama ndio wanafanya kazi kila kitu, baa kulipa nyumba, kushughulika na watoto. Unakuta mwanaume ati anakaa chini apewe. Sasa ningewaambia wanaume wote wafanye kazi ili mtu ashikilie jukumu la kifamilia. Najua kufanya kazi hata hao watoto ndio utawafunza, hata watakuwa watu wa bidii na kufanya kazi. Juu mwanaume ndio anastahili afanye kazi, si bibi afanye kazi aliyetewa mwanaume. Ndipo ningewaambia. Ambi wazee wenye hata wanakunywa pombe wachana mambo ya pombe. Watu wafanye kazi. Ni pombe haisaidii. Juu unakuta mtu anakunywa pombe na ako na watoto, awapee yunga, awalishi, alipi nyumba. Sasa unakuta bibi ndio anateseka na watoto. Na sana sana unakuta hata mwanaume anakuwa wakutokea majukumu. Ningependa wanaume wote wakuwe unashikilia uko na watoto na bibi na unashikilia hiyo majukumu kama mwanaume wa nyumba. Hiyo ndio ndio nitasema.
Kuna hao sasa wanaume wenye wanafanyanga hivyo kama wewe, wenye wanafanya kazi, wanashughulikia familia. Sasa hao labda ndio tungetaka kuwawish Happy Father's Day. Maybe waangalie hapo, uwaambie Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day, wanaume wote wanafanya kazi, wengi wakunywa pombe na madawa. Happy Father's Day.
Haya, asante sana.
Hizi ukikuta mama kama mimi nasema huyu si mama yangu. Yes. Si masa ni mtiaji. Si ndio mnasema?
Nasema ni masa ni mtiaji.
Sasa kwa hivyo mnapotii Mungu, yeah, mambo yote itakuwa mzuri. Na siku moja utajua, yeah, Mungu ni mzuri.
My name ni Thompson Falls na niko na
DJR hapa Kizra.
Yes, na
Eunice. Yes.
We wanted to wish our fathers Happy Father's Day.
Yes.
Na kama leo kama mimi selector nawaambia Happy Father's Day. Mkae kiasi tu 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 miss bado hata kama mnatuanga kiasi vita hivi kiasi. lakini you are good fathers, good mentors. We love you.
Yeah, according to you, mean that I would like all the fathers also there. Happy Father's Day, and thank you for being responsible to all the upcoming fathers. We want to thank you for everything, your determination. Number two, be responsible and take care of your kids. At least, Kasima youths, Mandela to guide. Thank you for always being there. Happy Father's Day to all of you.
Okay, na mimi na malizia nikisema Happy Father's Day, my youths wamesema. Pia nyinyi my youths. Kisikia Happy Father's Day, your upcoming father, so
Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day. I love you, Dad.
Naitwa Fundi. Na viatu. Ningetaka wazee wote wafanye kazi kwa bidii. Waweze kulea na kutunza familia zao. Happy Father's Day.
So welcome back, and as you say, today you are speaking about Father's Day. I believe you have seen and you have heard what people had to say about Father's Day. Yes, and so we are here together with
Thompson Falls.
Yes,
yeah,
and Fred. And so Thompson Falls will be here to say to speak about this issue of Father's Day.
Okay.
Yes, and so we begin, Fred.
Yes.
So
as you have seen the videos, different people have different perspectives,
yeah,
different opinions,
yes,
about the Father's Day. And maybe Thompson will help us review the footage you've seen.
Yes.
So Thompson, maybe tell us what are some of the things that you've learned from the videos and from what people have seen.
Okay, one thing that I've learned is that sometimes parents, fathers mostly, neglect their responsibilities, mm-hmm, leaving them to women,
yeah,
whereas women are taking the path of the father,
mm-hmm,
being them, women being providers, being everything in the house.
Yeah.
So it is a call challenge,
mm-hmm,
to the upcoming young men indeed.
Yes.
They can be men who will stand by themselves, know God, and stand by what is true,
yes,
and support their families, one day, because they'll become fathers in lifetime to come.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, true. And actually, also another thing I also saw is that many people do not want to speak about that issue, about fathers. They don't even want to hear about anything to do with fathers. And you know, myself,
yeah,
Thompson, Fred,
yeah,
we ourselves, we are growing up to become fathers in the future, right?
Yeah.
So we need to know, the good example that you're supposed to follow.
Yeah.
The good example, if it's providing, being,
yeah,
the breadwinner,
yeah,
we need to know how to support our families,
yes,
and also being the security to secure our families.
Yeah.
Yes.
It is true. Like that young man who spoke, he said that these days,
yeah,
men are sleeping in the house when women are out there working,
ooh,
to feed the family. You see,
yeah,
that's,
yeah,
a shame to young men like
young
us.
Men.
Yes.
We are supposed to be determined to have a lot of determination in life,
yes,
to work so that we can be providers,
mm-hmm,
not helpers in the house.
Yeah.
You are
not
told,
the other way around.
Yeah, not the other way around. The Bible says we are the head of the families,
yeah,
to take care of our families,
mm-hmm,
and to lead them the way, not to be helpers.
Mm-hmm.
So that when ladies will come in our lives one day,
yeah,
we'll be their providers, not helpers.
Yeah, yeah, yes. And so as some of the people have said, that men should be the head of the house.
Mm-hmm.
So maybe you're a young man out there, you're watching, probably thinking how this is going to be possible.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, maybe I would like to advise you, maybe follow a good example of men,
mm-hmm,
a good example of men who do, who play as the head of the family,
yeah,
who do their role well, who follow the good examples of other people,
mm-hmm,
to set your family straight and maybe cater for the needs as a man in the house.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
And in this Father's Day, one issue that maybe have arisen to me is,
yeah,
that maybe your father never provided for you.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't matter where you came from.
Yeah.
Like for me, I personally confess that from when I was born, I don't know my father.
Mm-hmm.
But in this Father's Day, I knew you can be a father to someone else. It doesn't mean you have to give birth to that child.
Yeah.
You can support that child, provide that child. That means you're a father to that child.
Yeah.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
So when we learn how to provide, we become fathers also.
Yes.
Yeah.
And another thing, even for all of us, be it that we have fathers, yeah. or maybe our fathers are absent, or yeah. maybe they are not responsible,
yes.
but they are there, we need to know that God is the father of us all.
Yeah.
Yes, maybe the father is there, or maybe he's not there. God is the father, is yes. the father of everyone, of each and every one of us.
Yeah.
He's the one who provides, as much as the fathers are providing,
yeah.
God is the one who provides everything.
Yeah.
And we should always put our trust in God, always rely on God as our father. Just the same way, if you don't have a pencil,
yeah.
you run and tell your father, I don't have a pencil, I don't have this need money for this.
Mm.
Just do the same with God.
Mm.
Yes.
And that's why in the Lord's Prayer we say, our Father in heaven.
Yes.
Exactly. That yeah. shows that we have a Father in heaven,
yeah.
regardless of what. You can have nothing, but
yes.
God in heaven
mm-hmm.
is our Father also.
Yeah.
True. Yeah.
And probably, maybe if you're a lady and you feel that we've left you out
yeah.
in some way, but we also know that there is Mother's Day.
Yes.
There's Mother's Day also. Mm. And we also hope that maybe if you're a lady watching,
mm-hmm.
Maybe you've learned one or two things. Maybe
yeah.
you've been encouraged. Maybe you will change for the better.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. And so with that, I think we have come to the end of our show for today.
Yeah.
Yes. And Thompson Falls,
yes.
you should check him out.
Yes.
He'll be on YouTube.
Yes. Coming soon.
Coming soon.
Very soon.
Yeah, maybe tell people your program.
Okay, mine is yes to be given the name, but I do really the
videos.
The videos in Facebook.
Yeah.
False Naomi. You can follow me there in Facebook.
Mm-hmm.
The Kenya Natural Supernatural. It will be coming very soon,
yes.
and having a new title. Don't worry. May God bless you so much.
Yes. So.
Yes.
That's it for us.
Mm-hmm. Till next time.
Till next time.
Yes. And remember to share this video. Ensure that you share this video so that many fathers can see this.
Mm-hmm.
And remember to subscribe down there.
Mm-hmm.
Down. Subscribe. Just
yes.
subscribe.
Yes.
Yes.
Sorry.
Somewhere. Yes. Tell us our views also. Maybe about what you think
yes.
as fathers.
Yes. Okay. Down the comments.
And
yes.
also, if we have a problem, just write a comment.
Yeah.
We shall rect.
We'll appreciate.
And
we'll
yes.
not ignore any text.
Yes.
Yeah.
We'll get back to you.
Good.
So if you're a father watching out there, happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day.
Peace.